was reloaded onto the Polynesia, boarded the voyage to Palopalo. The shipping delay led to many food items running out or in short supply, including items like vegetables, fruit, milk, hot drinks, paper, and building materials. In some stores, shoppers were restricted to buying a maximum of 2 cases of bottled water.
Taken to the deck coming up.